Catching my throat, choke, torn into pieces. met Amy. Well, of course I've changed. All the things that I've done and the places I've been, I'd be a machine if I had stayed the same. You're still back where we started. You haven't changed at all. Yeah, you're still trying to act like a kid, like you could always have it all. Now you're gonna remind me of the scars on my arms that I hid as best I could, that I covered with ink, but in the right kind of life, they still bleed through, proving that there are some things that I just cannot change, no matter what I do. These telltale signs of being used, being trapped inside of you. To my outsides, into my insides, as a simple sign to show of your ownership. And into my naked skin, onto my outsides, into my insides. It's not even love anymore, it's just a claim upon my soul. It marks my skin, yeah, and it's on my breath. I'm ashamed to get undressed in front of strangers in case they see telltale signs that you have left all over me. God damn it, Amy, you always remind me of the scars on my arms that I know will never fade. And it's not like it's something I think about each and every day. Just occasionally catch myself scratching at them as if they'd ever go away. These telltale signs are here to stay. In the end, you know that's okay. You will always be a part of my patched up patchwork, taped up, taped up car.
Thank you. in order to feel out a bit about set, because, well, I haven't got any songs. I'm going to throw some thank yous in there. First up, thank you to all the bands who have donated their time to come down here and play some shows for
me. Give it up!
Some of them have come from Newcastle, some of them have come from Minkadine Avenue. Some of them are supposed to be working.
Yeah. Actually, technically, he is working.
He's getting paid.
It's
the only way we get paid. And thanks to the tab as well for letting us do this. Giving us this room, giving us staff, giving us someone for the door, which is probably the cruisest shit you've ever had. I mean, you have to put up with this.
Yeah, $5, whatever.
And it's a song.
sounds pretty good. Your applause, I mean. Welcome to Engadine! Yeah! Born in bread. This song's about getting hard, but it's only early, so catch up. I stand up here hard.
Thank you.
Dad's still here, we must be doing okay. I mean, fair enough, you're still here, we must be doing okay, but... when Tina McDougal's in the room... this is an old song! I think we wrote it when we used to live in Engadine. It's about living and growing up in Engadine and how there are always heaps of Mexican people. Wanna feel my head a spinning around? Don't want you to know that I'm on it. Been a long time I've been clear, and you can't say my only brother is dead. Well, I feel like something good to me, something to do my wish. Senses, not my force. You can strike my emperor.
Thank you.
that one.
What?
I want to say it's been 15 years since we played in Engadine. But we played here like last year.
A couple of years ago.
That would have been cooler though. Still Chris and Ben that organised it, I think, so. Good on you cunts for organising this again. Such a really good fucking cause, so thanks everyone for chipping in.
Here we are at the top, continue back to make us smile. said you would never use the phone. Were you intoxicated? What was the point of knowing what was going on?
very much, everybody. I hope you all donated to Beyond Blue. Thank you, Kaylee and Fielding and everyone, all the staff and all the bands playing, and thank the Mainframe for coming from Newcastle. Yeah!
Thank you. notes just from having his phone for 5 minutes. It's literally a list.
Plus, we all really do like spandex.
It's nasty stuff. Butt stuff.
This is our last song.
It really is. We don't know any more songs. We did with the old, we got a 40-minute set, we got 20 minutes worth of music. If we talk heaps, kind of fills it out. We're gonna pretend to have a broken string or something to milk it a little bit. Yeah, it's disturbing, isn't it? Let's go naked.
We'll do it. We'll
you
do it.
You don't have to tell him.
You don't. You don't have to ask me twice. Come on, let's get semi-nude.
Your wife said no. She said no. His wife said we've got to look out for him.
He's got his shirt on.
I'm gonna jump off the stage. I'll do a thing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You guys are awesome. Thanks a lot. This next song is another cover, and if anyone knows me, they know that I don't like so much to live life as to take little tiny challenges one at a time. So this song is going to be more of a challenge than it is an actual song. Hope you'll bear with me and root for me as we go.
That train starts with an earthquake, birds, snakes, and airplanes. Lake Bruce is not afraid.
Thank you.
Josh, and he had to stand on the chair.
So take the photographs.